Good morning, everyone. We are in Collinwood, Cleveland Chain Reaction Season 3. Collinwood is a neighborhood that won this year. So five new businesses are going to call it home. We're at the Cleveland Industrial Innovation Center. Very cool. About 1 million square feet. Great history of this building. Team Wendy is one of the companies here. Good morning.
Good morning.
Good morning, Ron.
Yes.
Good morning.
Good
Team
morning.
Wendy, talk to us. Team
yeah,
Wendy
sure.
101.
Yeah, what so Team do? Wendy is a family-owned company dedicated to honoring the legacy of Wendy Moore. Uh-huh. And we do that by providing exceptional head protection systems for those who risk their life every day. So that's people in the military, law enforcement, search and rescue communities, and then also just adventure users. So the average skier all the way up to the guy who's parachuting every other day. Mm-hmm. And we do that through a few different means, through cutting edge research. So we're looking at traumatic brain injury, trying to understand how the injuries happen, blunt impact protection. And then we also do that through thoughtful design. So we take that research, we apply it to the products that we make.
Yeah.
And then also, honestly, just through good old fashioned reliable customer service, which I think a lot of people take for granted these days.
No doubt.
Yeah.
Ron, the types of helmets we're seeing.
Yeah, so we make a variety, as Hallie mentioned, and basically they fall into kind of two categories. There are ballistic helmets, mm-hmm. which are those that are rated to stop fragmentation, bullets, rifle rounds, things like that.
Mm-hmm.
And then there are non-ballistic helmets, which are, in the military space, those are like bump helmets, but that also includes search and rescue helmets and actually ski and snow sport rated helmets. Also that we target towards kind of the professional users, you know, the mountain rescue kind of groups like that.
Right. Dan, this whole thing was your vision. Congratulations, sir. As a successful businessman, what do you like about having your home in the Collinwood area?
I think there are a bunch of reasons. The first one is the available real estate has been terrific.
Yeah.
Big, heavy industrial buildings with lots of bones.
Mm-hmm.
And then there's also an availability of workers. People can walk to work here. They don't need to have a car.
Yeah.
And then it's very safe. I mean, we haven't had any incidents here for as long as I can remember.
Wow.
So it's a perfect place to be.
And when you see the success of Team Wendy and you see all of the people here, you're really kind of a pulse for the Collinwood area. You have several employees, correct?
Oh, yeah. We have, I think, there are 500 people at this facility right here now. And of course, it's a wonderful place to be. And,
yeah.
and it's fun to be part of the dynamism of, yeah. of Collinwood.
Awesome. Well, congratulations. We're going to keep on touring this great facility. Well done, Hallie. Well done, Rob.
Thank you.
Well done, Dan. Oh, wait a minute. I have some questions Hallie gave me here, you guys. I'll make sure I got all of them. She's very organized. Okay, Cleveland Chain Reaction Season 3. We're hanging out here with Team Wendy. What a cool place, you guys. Think about this. These are the helmets that our men and women of the armed forces use as well, so that's pretty awesome. All right,
that's
back
incredible.
To you guys in the studio.